I'm stuck!
No. What would I do?
Hey, it's Zach. Hi. Welcome to something I'm a little worried about. This is a Japanese horror game called Masked Devourer, and what the hell? Like, I can't already. I don't want to do it. We play as a YouTube vlogger named Katie, and she explores, like, abandoned, haunted Japanese cities. So shake my hand. Hello?
Hello?
We're just literally jumping right into it. Finally. Got it.
Got in. Okay. The recording is going just fine. So, everyone, welcome to my blog. Whether you know me or not, I'm Katie.
Shout out
today,
to Katie.
We are going to explore an abandoned, mysterious city in Japan.
Okay.
Actually, I promised to you that I will visit Inanaki Tunnel.
Inanaki Tunnel.
But I couldn't get by this location.
Okay, that's good, probably.
This was once a populated city. But one day some strange disease started to spread, and everyone had to move out.
Uh-huh.
But it's just a legend.
Yeah, a
sure
disease spread through the city?
A mining town with a tough history.
A mining town, okay.
Anyway, let's take a walk around the town then,
yeah.
Shall we?
We shall, Katie. Shout out Katie Explores on YouTube. Y'all go subscribe. There's like a disease that went through the city. I'm not too sure. Was that thing in the thumbnail that it... Because I can't shift or run. Why are you telling me that now? What, is this the city? Okay, welcome to the city, y'all. Fuck.
This is the first place worth visiting.
Yep.
Just behind that three gate.
Three gate? Oh, back there? Oh.
How can I get there?
I don't know. Can I hop the fence? I mean, the music is kind of creepy. There's a little way back there. Oh, here we go. Eat or interact. Go in. Let's go in. Cool. I don't know what I just opened there, but let's see.
Is this the no theater?
No.
What a strange altar. And that mask.
Oh, fuck no. You know what? I shouldn't have gotten close. I shouldn't have got... Alright, this bitch creeping up on the right! I'm about to kill whoever sent this shit in. I'm about to...
When skillfully used, masks can be an extremely dramatic form of
Sorry guys, headphones got unplugged, that's why y'all aren't hearing shit.
What were you thinking? You unleashed it!
What?
What?
Who are you?
Who the fuck?
Oh no. I have no time for this. You must assist me, please.
Who the fuck are you? You must assist me.
Don't come closer.
Back up.
You need to listen.
Okay.
Stand still. What is this all about? Is this a joke? Very funny.
I'm not laughing, Katie.
I'm a Catholic missionary.
Okay.
I travel across Japan, spreading the word of Jesus.
Okay, alright, shout out the Catholics.
I stopped in this city, and I sense some strange aura coming from this area.
Okay.
So I came.
Okay! What just happened to me?
I'm not really sure. I can explain everything.
Later. No, do it right motherfucking now. I won't be
all
seeing you later.
To help me with the ritual.
Just
grab my...
With the ritual? Grab your what? I can't believe it. My bag was with me when I came. I'm gonna read it for y'all. Maybe you left it on your way here. We can go together. I can't. I need to perform the ritual. You go look for it. You can check out the shit. The bus stop. Fuck! Of course. I knew this was gonna happen. It's gonna be one of those where I gotta go off looking for shit. It's just, it never ends, does it? And I can't get out through there. No, I cannot. Like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. The bus stop? Why did the bus stop? None of y'all remember what that's from. It might be a repressed memory.
I think I can hide inside of those trash boxes. Ew.
Ew, indeed. Also, why? What made you think that? These trash boxes right here? And we got an oxygen meter. Ah, kill me right now. Motherfuckers! Y'all got me fucked up. Closed. Everything is locked. That's telling me I'm gonna need to get a bunch of keys. Let me go looking down here. What's with the music? Why did it get all serious all of a sudden? Hello? I can't do that one. The city's not too big. What time is it? What the fuck is that? I can't. I haven't eaten today. I'm gonna pass out. I can't tell where it's coming from. It's coming. I couldn't tell what that was! You better bounce. Or she, I don't want to assume. Y'all got me fucked up right now. I'm stuck! No. What would I do? Look at me, I'm chilling. I'm still going! Motherfucker. That noise? I'm gonna be hearing it in my damn dreams tonight. It sounds like the damn Nope alien. Is it coming? I can hide, but I'm scared of getting stuck again. Go on now. Oh, how big is this bitch? Bro, is two school buses wide. Was he coming in? I hear a bus. Oh no, when I hear that bitch. Hold on, give me a minute. Huh? Like, I don't know where he's coming from. I gotta go this way. Oh, what is this? What is this? Enter store. Don't tell me this bitch is the cashier. Okay, I need a tool to unlock it. What the fuck? Reed? Hey, the cash register is jammed again. Where's the toolbox? Also, have you already checked out the new blue vending machine in front of my house? It malfunctioned. I think something is stuck inside. Motherfucker. So we gotta find a blue vending machine. We gotta get a tool. I gotta get some new friends because I've got nobody here helping me with this. What is that? Fuck. Orange key. Okay. Save game. Don't mind if I do. I need a tool to unlock it. The fuck? What am I picking up? Brown key. I think it's not that coincidence that this key was next to the letter in the shop. What was it saying about that house again? And then a fuse. Of course. I'm not even gonna pretend like I'm surprised at this point. Go out. What's out back? The fuck? What is all this?
Oh, the bag is locked behind the shutters.
This is that dude's damn bag.
Find a way in.
Find a way in? Motherfucker, do you hear this thing? It's roaming around the city looking for me right now. Do not throw rubbish. Music is nice in here. It's pretty. Alright, let's see. Fuck. Vending machine? Blue vending machine outside of my house? That's a red vending machine. I know, in Japan, y'all love your vending machines. And it makes sense, because here in, fucking America, we don't got shit. We really don't. Oh, this is... Motherfucker! How did the fuse get in there? Oh, what? I don't know. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, shit. Okay, I can't do anything here yet. He's coming. Oh, my. Ew! Brown key, brown door. I made the distinction. Now the door is red, and I'm inside somewhere. Okay, so this is the dude's house right by the blue vending machine. This must be the guy who works at that store. Is there anything? This bitch. I hope it doesn't know how to open doors, man. I really don't. Let's see. Upstairs. Blue key. I don't understand what's happening in the town. Some people just go out at night and never return. You can't hear that shit going by? My shift is getting dark. I have to finish work on the roof of that Red Sun Graffiti building. I'll be back soon. Red Sun Graffiti building, huh? So that's where we're going with this. Blue key. Alright. I mean, I'll take a look. Red Sun apartment building. Y'all gotta pray for me right now. Maybe I can try to run back to the store and save. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's see. Red Sun. Y'all, keep an eye out for a Red Sun. I have the key out. I might just... Is that him? Relax! Go right by, bitch. Go right by. I know he smells that blue key. I'm worried every time I hop in one of these. Okay, I didn't get stuck that time. Is this it? What the fuck is all this? They got me. Mother. Y'all see that? Yo, she had second thoughts. What if she just despawned for the rest of the game? Y'all, I would jump for joy. Imagine. Imagine if that was the right key. One of these doors? Oh, fuck, dude. I spoke too damn soon. I got excited as well. Uh-oh. Ah! I'm gonna throw up. Guys, I don't even know what to say anymore. I thought I found where to go, right? And then...
Hello.
It was this. I died right there. Guys, please tell me there's a save. Is this a save? It's broken. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, I'm hiding. Okay. I was like, bitch, what is this? Please tell me you can't come here. Is that another fuse that I just got? Another one. Dude, Okay, well, is this the Sun Graffiti building? I can't even tell. Do I go up? Can I? Oh, I can. It's sketchy, but I can. Alright, let me go up. Ooh, is that blood? Or is that graffiti? Oh, what the fuck? I can hear him down here. It's so windy up here. I'm about to fly away. What is that? Purple key. What? Hold on, y'all. The text on the tag says power substation. So I gotta restore the damn power to the city. Oh, that's a screwdriver. We can use that to open the register, right? If I don't die on my way back over there. Yeah, I can still use it. Okay. This is gonna suck. The store. The store! It's stressful. Guys, like, I was actually shaking there for a minute. Do your thing, man. Give me something good. The fuck is that? And 100 yen coin. Now we gotta go back to the vending machine. Got it. And we'll probably die on the way over there. Let me see. Can I save? Thank you, God. I don't think the vending machine is too far. It's just down the road. And I don't hear this thing either. The snake woman. She's good. Okay. There you go. Oh, is it? Are we gonna get the third fuse? What the fuck was that? Okay. First door, I tried. Ha! That bitch was like, I hear him unlocking doors. Let's see, there goes a fuse box right there. Insert fuse? Oh, shit. Can he come? Or she? I don't wanna... Okay, equip. Insert. Equip. Insert. And equip. Power's on. Oh. Did it... Something just opened. Right? I'm so scared. God help me. God help me in my time of need. He just despawned. God listened. I know y'all heard that. Okay, okay. I'm gonna go back to the store. And I'm gonna save. I don't know what that thing opened, though. So I'm a little worried. Oh, shit. I'm going the wrong way! I was racing the clock. Y'all saw her down the street? Okay. Let me save. And then what? And then what? Hold on. Was this? Oh, this shit is slided open. Slided? Is that a word? This is that dude's fucking bag. Now we gotta go back to that dude that was in the... and he's probably not even there anymore! That's the thing! He's probably not even there! Okay. Here we go, friend. I just risked my life for 40 minutes trying to get your bag back. So if you're not still here, I'm gonna find you and kill you. If you're still here, I'm just gonna kill you. So I hope you can make it easy on me. Hey, buddy. Motherfucker, here you go. The bag that a strange man asked me to retrieve. Here you go, man. Now what?
You found it.
Yeah.
What was that thing in the city? It was hunting me down. I barely survived.
Katie, you sound awfully chill.
Wait a second. You saw a big, stand of it like creature?
Bro, do you not fucking hear it? Are you deaf in the ears?
I didn't have that mask on this ear.
I didn't expect this creature would emerge so quickly. But it's over now. We can begin the ritual.
Let's do it. Can the game be over?
Did you take something out of my bag?
What? Yeah, no.
No.
Oh.
Why?
No, I didn't take shit out the bag.
The items we need are missing. Listen, I know it's dangerous outside, but you need to help me out last time.
No. I spent 46 minutes I've been recording now, right? To get this bag for you that didn't even have the shit that we needed.
Where is the closed market in a second part of the town? I think you can find something like instant burner, but the last thing we need.
A market in the second part of town?
I have left it on the altar. Also, I have something for you.
It better be a gun.
This is a candle. It can protect you from the monster.
That would have been lovely about 46 minutes ago.
Done out quickly and refilled.
Yeah. Dude, I've been doing all this.
May the Lord bless you and keep you.
Thank you. Okay. I've been doing all this on my own. So, hey, what are we? Candle? Ours candle? Oh. Okay, so how long is that? It's already out. Well, that fucking sucks.
Later.
Oh. I just spent 3 hours lollygagging around the city when I was supposed to go through this door. So this is new, and we got a flashlight. Great, give me that. Where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. That doesn't really fucking help. It makes shit more blurry. Let me slip under. Let me slip into something a little more comfortable. Fucking hell. So this is the market? Alright, I got my...
Where am I supposed to find that thing?
I don't know. But I have my finger on the R key. Just in case I gotta pull out that candle one time. Shove this flame up a, human centipede's ass. The fuck is that, a frog? Insert. Insert what? The fuck am I inserting? Hello? Great. And I just wasted my damn candle. I'm in hell right now. I'm actually in fucking hell. What am I inserting here? Oh boy. Okay, we gotta find something to insert.
What?
No. It's coming. It's coming. Oh my fucking... It's a nightmare. It's over. It's a fucking maze of... What the hell? Go in. I went in. Oh no! Don't tell me she can come in here. That would be it. Traditionally used in a theater, no masks are considered to be supernatural. The legend says that a mask is able to absorb the negative energy of its owner. The no mask comes to life once it has enough energy. It continues to drain a person's energy, and it can even communicate with its owner. The mask continuously insists on wearing it all the time, softly whispering disturbing things. The only purpose of its behavior is to constantly receive energy from the owner. Once the owner dies, they can even possess its body, merge it with some animal, and grow into a terrifying creature. That's what it did! So it's like a giant cockroach thing! One page seems to be missing. Oh my god. Oh, something doesn't let me go close. What the hell? I can't get closer to the incense burner. Is it that thing? What the f- What? The fuck is this, a chaos emerald? What the- Don't tell me I gotta collect jewels, bitch. I got a green one. Are there any more colors? Let me save it again. Okay, y'all be on the lookout for jewels. I feel like I'm playing Bejeweled. Do y'all remember that? The fuck is this? Insert what? That? You're a motherfucker. No, 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 relax. Yep. Bye! Bye! It's not easy. I feel so good. I feel like there's gonna be different damn colored shit. Oh no. Pick up. I can't tell if that's that. Are there different snakes? Like, I played enough horror games to know there are probably different colored snakes and different colored jewels, right? That's where they're gonna fuck me. It's stressful, it is. The hell? See, this is what I'm talking about. I just opened up the thing. Yeah, yep, and that's the, yeah. So we're gonna need a green or a blue one for this, maybe. Wait, I just put it in her eyes. That worked. Maybe. Okay, I'll come back. I don't know which one I'm doing right or wrong. Okay, so I got the blue emerald off the top of that fountain. Is that for that lady? I'm gonna go put it in her eyes. That sounded really fucking weird. Here it comes. Nope, be gone. That makes a little more sense, right? Yeah, I think that's it. This is a lot. Oh, there goes the red fucking emerald, y'all. I just need to find the statues and put them in. And here comes, oh! Right, there we go. And then, yeah, now we just gotta find the green one. And we're out. Yeah!
Is it? Over now.
I'm praying that it is. It's not like I'm not having a good time. But this shit is fucking stressful. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm back in this area. Let me pull out this dude's incense. This shit doesn't make any sense why I'm doing this for this guy for free. By the way, he's not paying me a nickel. How do I get back all through here? Please tell me this thing isn't running around. I feel like we know each other by this point. I feel like it's personal. Where'd he fucking go? Where did he go? What the fuck was that, man? Are you- I knew it!
Why am I tied?
I'm tied up. I'm fucking tied up. This is-
You're finally awake. It's time to begin transferring.
Oh, great.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what he's talking about. Oh, brother.
After all these years, it's that you are the one. The one who can finally accept his potential.
Hello? Are you insane? I don't want to hear all this.
He promised to me that I will see my Julia after I perform this reach. The others were incapable. They were weak.
Who the fuck is Julia? You're a survivor, you're strong enough to accept the mask. My poor wife, she was an actress, she put on the mask. I knew she was still there. My Julia can be reborn, you're a key. The mask is chosen, you let me prepare. Like, bro, let me break this down for
you. For a while, I must prepare.
Hello? It was that fucking easy? Dude, are you serious? Hey! Am I supposed to just leave? Like, what am I doing? I'll try to just...
I'm even
get out?
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? This bitch is a damn bug.
I need to get to that forest.
Okay, I'm here. He's coming, though. I'm not gonna be able to run quick enough! I don't know what to do with this thing. This bitch is coming! Okay, bitch. I think we'll make it, right? Are we still rolling? Are we still recording? Hey, chat! Right, because we're streaming? Escape. Fuck! Motherfucker, if you don't damn escape...
In my scariest nightmares, I see that town. And I can't forget it. I struggle to remember its name. Though the day is imprinted in my memory so strongly that I can't get it out of my head.
And it's also all recorded as well, so, which is cool.
My camera still doesn't turn on.
Oh.
I tried to save the recording, but it seems to be corrupted.
So how the fuck? Okay, no, that makes perfect sense.
I don't have any logical explanations for those events.
Uh-huh.
I wish I could explain what I'd seen, but I just... I really want to find answers.
Okay.
I found an antique shop on the
Okay, she's going on and on. It sells old, no theater props. Yeah, are we going to get a sequel? That's what I'm feeling like.
A similar mask.
Okay.
It's expected to be here today.
Uh-huh.
I will get my answers.
So shit is going to go, you know, horribly wrong, I'm sure. And then it's going to... Probably credit scenes coming up. Thank you for watching. You know, I do appreciate it. I really do. I hope you enjoyed this one. This was fun. It was tedious. It was long, but it had a little bit of a story. You should just watch that one instead. I'm going to be honest.